Manage for me is basically about completing my own self. There is a set of everything. So it's about also a source of earning my livelihood.
But if one is able to remain conscious, then I become aware of mine. Choose it and choose and create it together with your partner, then that can lead to suffering and can lead to abuse, it can lead to horrifying things. It's not done with the lens and with
I'll be present.
शादी करनी है या नहीं करनी है कुछ पता नहीं, लेकिन तैयार नहीं होगी ना, हो पाऊंगा शायद, मैं हो भी जाऊँ तो कहूँगा
मैरिज कोने यू शुड गेट मैरिज एट लीस्ट व्हेन यू आर यंग.
यस दे आर फकिंग वियर.
Enjoys power in a marriage, and if the wife has absolutely no way to co-create that marriage.
At my home, my younger brother is studying, and he is. After that, I got selected in National School of Drama, but it was only that wedding band which helped me to study and to run my family. So. In short, I just want to say that this concept of marriage is like a god to me. Yes. As I am married, it makes me complete. As I am into the business of marriage also, so it helps me to live on this planet. Thank you.
Hi,